algae. I decided to write a grant to see if I could get enough microscopes so that classes could check them out.
Yes. I bet I know what this is!
I made a spectacle of myself. It was like the publisher's clearinghouse. Prize patrol landed on my door.
I'm telling you that I wrote a request to get a digital microscope.
Oh,
we've had them in the kids' hands now for a couple of weeks, letting them pull out things. I have gathered some fossils from around the Austin area, let them look at that.
And we've been seeing some kind of strange insects. We've been seeing some strange plants and stuff.
But we saw little eggs, and there was probably a little ant crawling all over them.
Tyrell, look at that!
And they look like a lot of the ones that
Whoa,
look really
what
small.
Is that?
It is really exciting to get the kids. I love seeing the kids like this. I love that little bit of chaos there because it's not malicious chaos. It's, oh my gosh, look at what we're seeing. And so seeing moss or seeing a bug up close or seeing a gross piece of cereal up close has really gotten them excited about, well, where did that stuff come from?
At first I thought they wouldn't be too big, like not too much of a big deal. But now they're a pretty big deal because all the cool things you can see in there.
Right here, look.
Somewhere in there.
It's right there. But the bug?